I honestly believe in my heart that Buck died from a broken heart from not being inducted into Cooperstown Baseball Hall of Fame. And I mean, he would never admit it, but I truly believe it. So after his transitioning, I was asked to write a song for his memorial. And through a lot of memories of tears and laughter and smiles, the Ballad of Buck O'Neil was born. Big John, Buck O'Neil, come to Kansas City from the Florida fields. His heart was in the game was in his heart. He was a real deal from the start. 6 feet 2, 190 pounds of long lean muscle all the way to the ground. He filled out that uniform to the last stitch, and when he hit the ball stayed hit. He was a diamond on the diamond. You should have seen him play. He'd be an all-star if he were here today. Two-time batting champion of great Negro Leagues, Big John Buck O'Neil, if you please. Big John Buck O'Neil. Now he played with all the great ones, Satchel Paige and Jackie Robinson, Josh Gibson, Cool Papa Bear, Hank Aaron, Minnie Minoso, Willie Mays. Lord, those were the glory days. And when his playing days were over, he managed the team. They were the Negro Leagues champions. Then he got a call he couldn't believe, to be the first black coach in the major leagues. Big John Buck O'Neil. Now Buck could see the player inside the player, even when the player didn't play good on that day. Buck could see a player go 5 for 5 and know he'd never ever make it out of Double A. He signed Ernie Banks, he signed Lou Brock, he signed our own Joe Carter too. They're all inside the Hall of Fame, and God knows, Buck, you should be in there too. Big John Buck O'Neil. Buck was good to the game was good to Buck, but he knew when it was time to walk away. He took what he learned from this beautiful game to share with the children across the USA. He'd take their tiny shoulders in his great big hands and hug them a hug that made them feel safe forever. Then he'd smile them a smile that made them believe that they could be the one to make this world a little better. Big John Buck O'Neil. Now Buck, you in the Hall of Fame of all our hearts, where every day is summer, there's a game in every park, and every pitch is a strike, every strike is a hit. Everybody wins and nobody quits. Well, you're one of a kind. You touched our hearts and our minds. You showed us your love and how to forgive. You're one of a kind. You touched our hearts and our minds. Big John Buck O'Neil, if you please. You're one of a kind. You touched our hearts and our minds. You showed us your love and how to forgive. You're one of a kind, touched our hearts and our minds. Big John Buck O'Neil, if you please. Buck O'Neil.